I've always felt different from others. When I lay tired in my bed, my mom came to me and said, "If you want to succeed, Leon, you need to work twice as hard." So I learned fast what I needed to do. Grading sparks in the lab lit up sparks in my brain. My life been a glimpse before the jump. This is who I am, always craving for the dunk. My sis says, "Leon, you're my hero." But when I look inside the mirror, I see just an ordinary man. But you know what? I can do the impossible.